Bam.
What's up, everybody? So I'm gonna get this Johnny 5 running again. So it's gonna probably go halfway down the street and die. So just bear with me. My bandana's all creaky. So, all right, bear with me. They're so tricky. I keep forgetting to let up the brake. These scooters are so tricky to run. So I'm keep forgetting to let go of this, the brake. So what I'm doing is blowing into the carburetor because it's not getting enough oxygen, whatever. I don't know if I'm saying that right, but so for me to blow it, it's going through the intake. So it's not getting enough oxygen, so I gotta blow it in it to jumpstart it. It's a repeat situation, so every time it dies out again, you gotta blow into the valve or carburetor, whatever you call it. And the other thing is, the throttle is not sticking properly, so you gotta like squeeze in when you throttle it. I just fixed it for a reason, because the throttle cable came loose out of it, so I had to stick it back in, so I had to mess with that. back again. See what I'm saying? So yeah, I get to run. The throttle cable is only like $5 online. But I'd rather mess with the Honda Pilot first. Alright, thanks guys. Hit that subscribe button for us. Alright, thank you guys. Bye-bye.